Backlund and Lindholm head to the bench. The Oilers have the puck. It's kicked back to Captain McDavid in over the blue line. Flying in. McDavid to the net. And he takes out Markstrom. Play continues, but the referee's hand is up. And now we'll have a penalty. McDavid, who is coming in with speed. And now the players are exchanging some pleasantries here. But Markstrom looks like he's all right after taking that bump.
And I think McDavid's going to get a penalty here for goaltender interference. And you can see the speed that he has. He blows by Mark Giordano. Good patience, good read there by Chris Tanev. He comes close to Mark Giordano, recognizing that maybe he's in a little bit of trouble. And, you know, this could have gone either way. It might have been a trip there by Tanev as well. As you can see, he hits the puck, but there he hits the right skate of McDavid. He goes into the goaltender's blocker. He almost got the worst of this. And I think this is a penalty, really, that could have been to Chris Tanev.